Guangzhou Automobile Group says it will work with telecoms giant Huawei to build smart electric vehicles in a 788 million yuan project. According to the automaker, subsidiary GAC Aion will start mass production of its first model with Huawei by 2023, with GAC responsible for financing the project.